All right, hello YouTube. We got a another video for you here today. We're gonna be finishing up a 100% run on Super Mario World 3D on the Nintendo Wii U. So Allie, I got Allie here today with me. She's gonna be walking you through the progress that we made so far and showing you what all we did. So as you can see here, Allie, you wanna tell them what you're doing there?
I'm scrolling through every single world that we've beaten so far. You can tell that it has all the stuff beaten in it, because in the top right corner you'll see like a yellowish paw if you've gotten everything in every world.
Alright, awesome. So, what do we got left?
We have one level for each character, which is Mario, Luigi, Peach, Toad, and Rosalina.
Alright, and right now we got, how many worlds do we have? What do we got left in the last world we gotta do?
We have level 12 here with Mario, and then we have level 8 with Luigi, Peach, Toad, and Rosalina.
You want to show them the stamp page real quick?
Yeah.
All right, so here's the stamp page. As you can see, we have the 5 character stamps left to get, and then we will be completely finished. So without further ado, I'll let Allie take it away. She's going to start it off with the last, or the first stamp, which is Mario on World 12. So here we go, Allie. Now this world here is actually kind of difficult because you have to go through all these different bosses. This is the one right before you get to World Crown. So, this boss here is a little challenging because it shoots up little plates. As you can tell right there. And you have to run in and hit him on the head. So look at that double attack. I played this world, I could not get that down, but Allie has got it down really well, so.
One down.
I always find it funny that those little guys, they cry for each other when you stomp on it. They sit there and cry. the time limit on this stage is a little longer than you normally get, but let me tell you, after playing this one, I try to play it, and I ran out of time because I got stuck on those two guys she fought before this one, because I was hitting them one at a time instead of double hitting them. So wow, I'm not invisible on this next one. Cool. Oh, you just gotta jump on that. I thought you had to ground pound it.
Nope.
Alright. So yeah, I messed up last time when I fought this guy. Look at that. Piece of cake. Yeah, so what you were seeing earlier, you have to go through each world, each stage, and you have to have the stamp and all three of those green stars, which you can tell in the corner up there. And you have to do that with every character on every level, on every world, in order to 100% the game. So, a little bit of a time crunch or a time consumer there, but it's fun to say the least. Just take some time. So. This is our Mario series we've been doing. You guys look at our channel from before. We did Mario Galaxy 1 and 2. 100% of both of those games. So this is the third one in our Mario game is wrong. I mean, it's funny they give you time right at the very end. Like, oh, you give me some more time? You probably need it though, like if you're really struggling on some of the bosses. Alright, here we go. First stamp. Awesome. Alright, there it is. Our very first stamp. Here we go.
World 12.
Oh, I think I played this one last time.
It shouldn't be too bad if I'm giving it a
move. Well, you played that, the Champions Road, remember? And that was kind of like this, so. Oh, get that. No, get that.
Nah, I don't need it.
Okay.
I have a tomato, so I can just fly down this entire thing. Or at least it'll make it easier to come down. This part's gonna be time consuming.
Yeah, you gotta jump constantly.
Mario always gets me nervous.
I don't think I did this one last time. I think your mom tried this one, but she couldn't do it. It's just those little click things are so fast in this one. All right, and that's Luigi. And then here comes the easiest one of them all, playing this Peach. You can just float through everything.
dies, where she does that little thing where she can't, like, immediately start turning when she floats. Because she gets the little air float before she does the little
thing. Oh, yeah.
So basically, she gets double the float.
Double the float?
Yup.
She gets double the float. I like that. Oh, okay, you're unsure. You just went like that far, just the float in there. Yeah, so when we, on all these games when we play, my wife Megan, she plays with us, so she's not in here with us right now, but she likes these games too, so she's had a hand in getting through all these games, you know, we gotta give her a little bit of credit, so. Oh yeah, because he's just so fast too, it's like kind of hard to control him.
I don't know why, but just to me in general,
he's
hard to control.
He just ran under that thing, you see that? That big log, he just ran underneath it. Long slide, it just takes so long to get done. And there's Toad. All right. Too bad he didn't do like the running around with a, you know he does like the bird run around thing when he finishes up with his hands out. All right, Toad Sam. All right, here we go. Last one.
Good job.
I'm telling you guys, she makes this look so easy, but some of these levels are a real pain and just very, very difficult. So Allie's been playing this a long time, so she's really, really good at it. But I tried to play through that Champions Road, and I must have died like 30 times, and I never even got past halfway through it. She got through it the first time she tried it. Wow, look at that. Flawless victory. She did all of them without dying once. Pretty good, man. That's a pro right there. Alright, let's see what that profile looks like now that we got all the stamps. There it is. All the stamps. And then the profile.
Five.
There it is, 5 stars. Cool.
5, 380 green stars, 85 stamps, we can re-level with our character. All right. 181 lives.
Alright, you two, hey, thanks for joining us. We appreciate it. I hope you all liked the video. And stay tuned for the next one. I think we're gonna do, Sonic Mania next time. So, anyways, peace out, you two. Say goodbye, Allie.
Bye.